I can sleep in here. No!
Some refreshments and on to the Lego store. Here we go. They have the new Diagon Alley set. We were really excited to see it on the shelf, and we'll be adding it soon to our collection. However, today we decided to pass it up.
What'd you get?
I got 4 Harry Potter sets, pick a brick, and all kinds of stuff. And that's all the stuff we get.
Awesome.
Hey guys, it's me, Clara. We're back shopping and we're gonna do what we got. So stand up because the bag's so big. Oh my god. We actually got 2 of these to have a giveaway. So one of these are mine and one of these are for the giveaway. So I'm good. So it's for ages 10. The set number is 75979. And there is 630 pieces. That's a lot of pieces. And I saw this on a video. But see this little crane, little thing right here, like a dial. It doesn't move its head. You can move its head, but when you crank the dial, the wings move. Spoiler. But that's not all. We got this troll set. It has a bitty button. So this is for ages 8. And the pieces are 75967. And then there's 253 pieces. And then there's 2 horse guys, Harry Potter. And it comes with a little tree. So, okay. And then last of all, but we got this for free for buying $100 Harry Potter sets. And these are the characters. Here's in the back, and it's for ages 10. It's the set number is 40412. And then the pieces are 278. And then we have we also got this for free, and then it's for ages 6. The set number is 304 or 20, and it has 3 1 pieces.
Thanks for watching, everybody. We really appreciate all the support as of late, and we're going to be doing a giveaway on our Instagram page. So if you get a chance, go check that out. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this. We greatly appreciate it. Thanks for watching. Bye now.